Wow, guys, Harris is pogging so hard right now.
That's banned, Griffin, you can't say that.
Oh yeah, I can't say that, you're right, sorry. What is he doing?
He's doing a retard.
What if I say PogChamp with a soft A?
You can't say retard, that's not
shut up, Harris! Why do you have to
I found you, Nibon!
H.P. Lovecraft trying to find his cat. And it's just that song that
Wait, send that in the general chat.
It's so good. What is that? What the hell is that?
What
is that on my wall?
What?
What the fuck is that?
Do you live in the third world?
That's straight shit from the fucking shadow realm, fam.
Is it another bug? No, watch, it's gonna be another bug.
It's literally eyes looking at me. Look at me.
It's a bug.
Bruh, for the last, like, 5 years, like, there's been someone letting off fireworks once every week in just somewhere.
That's what it feels like to live in East London, mate. It's full of maniacs.
They're fireworks, mate. They're not grade A tactical missiles.
I know, but the thing is, if they're not grade A tactical missiles, it's either, like, your average white but family
if,
who...
If I was living in East London and I had, there was like a nuclear bomb, I wouldn't leave. I mean, we deserve it. We live in East London, we deserve to be nuked.
That is true. But what about Croydon?
Fam, if someone said that there was a bomb
in East Croydon, why are you hating so much?
What, in East London?
If someone bombed East Croydon, it would be more likely to be our own government, because just how shit East Croydon is. It's new style of gentrification. They fucking carpet bomb it and then they just rebuild it. It's pretty effective.
That's a genocide. I don't think it's not.
It's not genocide if no one cares who you're killing.
This is like the one shooter that I'm decent at.
You say this because everyone's hitbox is so fucking well.
Then how come you can't get any kills?
You can't get any kills either, so shut up!
The people you killed are paid actors. They're paid.
Bro, shut up! Okay, Griffin, the people you've killed are all the people you're gonna kill in East Croydon, bro.
Fam, the people I kill are, like, they have G fuel for blood, the people I kill. The people you kill are terminally ill. Or even terminally ill.
Walks around on bugging them.
yeah, that's human. They're either straight out the womb, like a 4-minute-old child, or terminally ill.
he just goes around unplugging their life support.
Bro, it's just that easy. I turn off the plug.
Where are you gonna go?
I heard H.P. Lovecraft lives there, so let's go there.
Let's go find his cat, boys.
Wait, his name is Cat Young, though.
Yeah,
he did. What? He just got it from his fucking neighbor then.
Don't you run from me.
Go on, Griffin.
Number three. Brown lady.
Oh, that's even him.
Yo, car whip the nay, foreign.
One's on me. I'm gonna see about it. Hold up. Yeah, it's that guy. I think it's only that guy. There's more. One's coming on me right here. Right here, on me. I broke his shield. It's the space lady.
I knocked that one back real quick.
Alright, Grim.
I'm coming.
I'm really low myself, you know.
Gene, health.
There's another guy, fucking...
This guy needs to help.
We could, yeah. Okay, I got shot. Nah, it's south, I'm literally on the ground.
Do you wanna
jet? You could jet. Just get. Go, again.
Whoa! You left me!
No, okay,
I don't want that. Don't open it. Go!
You're going the wrong way.
If they hit the car, I'm going to die. If they shoot at the car, I'm going to die.
I'm going.
You have shield.
Got that.
Oh!
Just don't stop.
We're gonna chip, bro.
I don't have heal.
Oh, we're going in here.
I have heal.
What? We're already getting shot.
I'm almost dead.
We're going. Run.
Yeah. Run. Just run.
Keep going.
Why did we exit?
I got out because I'm looking for healables.
I have healables for you.
You didn't tell me that.
I did.
I have 2 syringes.
Okay, get back in the car. Hurry up.
Who's driving?
Fucking. I'll drive. Again. What did you do? Why did you jump out?
I didn't.
Just keep going.
Keep going. We need to run.
Need it. Okay, I'm healed. We can fight if you want.
No, I don't
want to
fight.
Fighting? That's cringe.
There's people here too, you know.
Then they're cringe as well.
Oh my god.
What? I can't.
You're right here! Oh my god.
I don't get you. I stan Michael, actually.
One's not.
Okay, well then, are we third playing?
Don't go in this room. Do not go in there. Okay. They're all in there. Okay. They're all in there.
Thank you.
There's one eye on me. And then, he's so low. Shield broke. We could both rush in if you want. He went upstairs.
He went upstairs.
He's back on downstairs.
He's inside.
He's 14, he has no shield. He's dead.
I'm going back to the first guy. We kind of got a move, man.
Jump tower.
Ping where you're landing.
You can't stand on there, by the way.
Someone.
This is where the high loot is over here.
Someone called in a loot drop there.
No, it's a random event.
It's gold loot. I'm going for it.
You going
That's
for it?
Very
risky. Ah, there's people that the hip. Ah, boys.
I riff out. We can get to this one now.
Why should I go to the guy who goes like near and go such a near pawn, alright? I don't wanna know.
Oh yeah, that was kinda funny though.
I'm telling your brother. If I ever meet
your
brother,
his brother will join in, fam. What do you mean?
If they're anything alike, I wouldn't be surprised.
They are nothing alike.
Are they not? Oh, so
no.
One is respectable,
one is not.
Oh,
guess
okay,
who?
I see how it is.
Guess who?
Harris is respectable. I'm
someone's
guessing.
Been there.
Yeah. Yeah, me! Come on. It's me. It's always me.
Wow. It's I can always... see
enemy. Oh. Well, why didn't you say so?
Because you cut me off halfway through.
You don't deserve to have free speech.
Okay, now it's just racist.
No, I didn't say you were black.
It's your but I am.
That's not my fault, man.
Are you saying it's a problem now?
No, I don't have a problem. I can't.
And flowers because of how beautiful she is.
Oh, thank you.
Don't worry, man.
Then he's gonna plug her.
I did.
we were all thinking it.
No! No!
No one was.
No!
Just you.
Yeah, I'm hopping the whip.
You just ran me over!
I'm hopping the whip, fam.
The fuck away from me.
You have to hop in the whip.
I hop on the whip when I hop your mum, bro.
What does that mean?
No.
Fine, electrify mine. Electrify. By my.
Boy, yeah,
I'm just typing on the PC and I just see Griffin just
like. I'm kind of trying to do something.
What do you
mean? I'm enough. Right, let's go.
No, I need
that's
my medkit.
That's the wrong way,
this is the way, actually.
Fuck off. Let me get the...
Get the fuck away! Come on, man.
Okay, no, we do need to go to the sun.
Yeah, the sun is coming in 5 seconds.
We're actually dying about here.
Get the fuck.
Well, you should be showing your pussy tonight, babe. Griffin and Harris are the kind of people to host like a Facebook group session of fucking wanking. That's what they are.
Not Facebook, good Instagram,
guys. Oh, no, he's right.
I'll be there, don't worry.
I'm being shot at.
Okay, it's your problem now, bye.
No, leave me be!
This was trying.
Should we run?
No, yeah, that's a good idea.
Let's run.
I'm still here. Then grab the Pugma vehicle. I've never drove it before!
let me on! That's on!
Yo, let's go! That's on! Jesus Christ, you're gonna get us all killed. Okay, it's good enough. Let us out.
Is that a stick rat?
He's trying to kill me! He's literally trying to fucking ram me into the wall.
That's his only
spot. Yeah, well, he wouldn't know that.
What do you have against me, Alex? What do you have against me?
Literally everything.
Yeah.
Why do you think I'm against you of all people? Like, tell me.
Because when I say anything, he's like, oh, Harris.
Okay, but the thing is, what do you usually say most of the time?
I say very intellectual things that challenge some gender stereotypes.
He does?
he does? Wait, what?
I do.
You might be hearing my car.
Yeah, it's alright.
I'm having a bit of trouble driving, you see.
Oh, it's like crazy taxi on the PS.
Bro, he's every fucking British driver, man. He's every British coaster driver, bro.
I'm gonna get on the roof.
That's not a ramp.
I hear those eyes and I see those cries.
It doesn't work, but sick rap, are you ready?
That's a car.
No,
That's not.
Just get out.
No, don't fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, wait.
Do you actually play the game now?
Once I get my car back up.
Hey. Oh my god, Kibo Duna's news, bro.
It's come on when the game is Tentaiti. Find out next.
I hit him,
Dragon,
he's low.
Ball C.
They don't know I'm here.
That's so realistic. I swear Goku actually did that one time.
I broke one of the shields.
Oh my god.
I could have killed them if they did.
I fell, guys.
I'm
done.
They're picking
you up, hold up.
Actually, no, there's a building station. Can we go to the building station, please?
Too risky.
No. It's right there.
Just drive.
Redly.
Yeah.
I'm taking my car with me. They've been here really easy.
Oh, behind us.
There's no cover here.
Go behind this.
But ping him if you can. If you can smoke it, it'd be great.
I hit him, he's like one hit. He can do one hit.
You can smoke this, that'd be great. You can jump down.
No, I don't want him. I killed one. You drop down and go flank.
I killed one.
Good. Where's that one?
Where are they? They left.
He's down there.
He's knocked. I hit him. He's low. He's really low.
We could drop down.
They're in the storm.
I'm gonna drop down. So. Tell me about where they are.
Nope. Get it one time again.
There's one guy left.
Oh, man.
Let's go!
We won, bro!
Let's go!
Let's game!
Let's go!
Let's game!
We're so good, we're so good!
I'm getting gangbanged. I'm getting gangbanged.
Whoa, baby, it's what I'm waiting for.
There's four people on me at once. What are you doing, Stepbro?
Let's go.
Stepbro, I'm watching you, Stepbro.
I'm caught in Harrison.
Stepbro!